Hey guys, welcome back to Carnivores HD Dinosaur Hunter. Last time we left off, we hunted dinosaurs, and that's what we're going to do today. So, I'm just going to jump right into it. 100, I'm just going to start. So, I think I'm going to need to start doing some challenges in these videos. So if you guys have any suggestions on what I should do for like some sort of challenge, leave it in the comments below. And let's see how it goes. Oh, by the way, this is a new area too. Which explains the different atmosphere. I keep hitting the wrong button to sprint. I just recorded a bunch of dead space and now I'm just like, hitting the wrong button. So, alright, let's go hunt a stegosaurus, I guess. Still a little ways away. That's fine though. This place is so freaking cool. I'm just saying, it has such a good atmosphere. Still don't know where the stegosaurus is. I feel like I'm right on top of it. I feel it stomping. Is this a cliff or something? What's going on here? Oh, there it is. Keep hitting that button. So apparently it's hard to see in this atmosphere because obviously that stegosaurus was right in front of me and I could not see it. And that is a pterosaur up there in the sky. Okay, that's a stegosaurus. Oh, I got it? Nice. Where's that pterosaur I shot down? Not even showing where it's at on the screen. I would kind of like to collect the pterosaur, but I don't have a license for that. I can only assume that this one over here is a Carnotaurus or whatever it's called. Don't see me. Get my trough ass that I will set up at the end of this video. Alright, so I assume that this is a carnivore over here, or whatever, however you say that dinosaur's name. So I am gonna hunt it down. If my game would stop lagging, that would be fantastic. I do not see this thing. 162 meters away, so of course I probably won't be able to see it. Oh, freaking lag. Especially with all this fog. Dude. Guys, I'm scared. Here, guys. Let's. Hello? Wait, that's a triceratops. 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 Yeah. Stegosaurus is. Come on. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Point two. That is a good number. This place is so foggy. So weird. Cause I know it's a Stegosaurus, cause there's two of them. What is it though? Wait for it to get like 120 meters away. There we go. There you go. I cannot see it. Man, this atmosphere. And I'm out of ammo now. So, it's time to evacuate. Cool. Crossbow. Ah, yeah. Alright, let's go to the trophy room really fast and put the trophies in its spot, and then I guess I'll call it a video. Yeah. So, see, let's set you there. Set you there. Set you there. And set you there. Nice. A trophy! Private museum. Which you unlock by filling up the trophy room completely with dinos. So that's cool. Alright then. Back to the main menu. Well, that was part 7 of my Carnivores HD playthrough. And next time, I'll have the crossbow and we can do some other hunting. Yes. See you guys then.